All right, so we about to react into YouTube Rewind 2019 for the record. I don't know what YouTube Rewind means, to be honest. I know that they did, you know, a 2017 one, 2018. I don't know what it means, honestly. I know that some of it is recluse, like YouTubers, I guess. But that's all I know of it, to be honest. So we about to react to it this year to see. I might not understand it, but we're going to react to it together. I don't know. Whatever. All right, bye. I'm like, bye. All right. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, let's go.
K-pop!
That is so awkward. To watch.
YouTube Rewind 2018, the most disliked video in the history of YouTube.
Stop it. Might be mine, because I had like a lot of dislikes. I had two videos that had more dislikes than likes. Filled with tattoos, like getting in trouble. And
myself all of my favorite things. Been through some bad.
Write my own checks like I'm right with it, see. Videos about PewDiePie got married. It's just the princess Rabada. The most like music videos.
Hey, what is everybody talking about when they want to live fast, but I'd rather walk it out? I wanna talk about a G, but I spin a G on a 12T for my m. Diamonds equatic, it feel like a trout on my wrist or a spot on my wrist with a spider up in it. Everything gotta be 80 and you keep the 20%.
That's a lot though. So basically, damn. I'm seeing somebody hitting 20 million subscribers. Damn. So basically that's like the YouTuber people, you know, basically like showing what happened this year, who got the most views, the most beauty guru views, of the most viral video, whatever. That's cute. I like that. I didn't know it was like all about that. I thought it was just like, you know, the YouTubers just like getting together and, you know, making a video or something, and then the YouTube headquarters, they just put it together and upload it. Like the most viral YouTubers go make a video together. I don't know. But I know it's like all of this, like, you know, who got the most accomplished this, who got the most accomplished that, the top five. That's cool. That's pretty cool. But yeah, that was my reaction to it. And bye, guys.
Hey, what is everybody talking about when they want?